John Jones would wipe the mat with Tyson Fury in an MMA fight.
Oh, man.
No, Fury said...
Not in a boxing match. He's not. Mm-mm. He's going to get his behind kicked. But
in a street fight.
Yeah, of course. What's the first thing he's going to do? He's going to run over there and kick him right in the leg.
Exactly.
Yeah.
It's exactly.
And it's over. Or elbow him in the face. Yeah, that's it.
Look, when you get kicked in that IT band right here, that thing is fucking winning. And they dead leg you.
Yeah, it's over.
This guy is done.
I can't even sit on the punch no more. Well, it's over.
That's how Tyson Fury boxes. Very dirty.
Ellie said she's trying to set you up, huh?
Yeah. It is what it is. Watch out, Bert.
Oh, sorry. Everybody's got little tricks and stuff like that. And little
dirtiest fighter you ever seen fight. Who knew all the tricks? Who knew, like, hit you on the knee, hit you on the...
Bernard,
chicken wing you. Away from the ref. You know what I mean? On the side, the ref wasn't
ref
on.
Bernard had all the old tricks.
Bernard,
old school guy.
Bernard went to jail, man. It showed. He got that ring.
He's a legend. He's in the Hall of Fame.
Hey, man. Latest to win a championship. So, yep. Bernard's a GOAT, man.
All right. There you have it. Are you on social media, Virgil?
Yeah, but my kids run it.
Okay.
We should talk about
so
that.
Virgil Hill everywhere.
Maybe. I don't know. I don't really.
Look the name up, man. Yeah. You'll find it.
Yogi, where they follow you?
Huh? Say Yogi. S-A-Y-Y-O-G-Y, man.
Say Yogi.
Follow Virgil Hill, man. This is a legend right here.
Stay tuned.
I'm in my own mind.
The King of the Hill. You remember that cartoon, The King of the Hill?
Nope.
With Hank?
Which one?
King of the Hill.
Yep. You see, he don't even have.
You ever seen the movie Beavis and Butthead?
Yeah, I seen
the that. Guy that owns the trailer where they
That's
go in.
That's probably why I didn't see it.
Yeah, I see
Beavis
that.
Beavis and Butthead is not.
Ain't your play.
All right. Ellie Sec back reporting.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Malik's a great coach.
Yes, my God. Yeah,
they're doing great. They're learning new things. They're working.
Absolutely. You know, fighters will blame it on the trainers and stuff like that. Because that's part of, you know, that's our.
Yep.
You know, we're the scape guy.
Of course.
We're the scape guy. They can never look bad. Mm-hmm. And it's got to be our fault that you didn't go up there and do what we trained on.
Yeah. I can't fight for you, though. You know what I mean? Right. I can't fight
for
you.
But it's your fault.
Yeah, exactly.
It's your fault.
Who's the best coach in the history of boxing, in your opinion? Who did you like when you were growing up?
I liked Freddie. I liked... I didn't have too many guys. Like... Johnny Lewis was kind of a special guy from Australia, but good for them, not probably for here and stuff.
That's hard. That's a hard one.
I had Eddie Futch.
Yeah.
Eddie Futch.
Emmanuel Stewart, great coach.
I never had Emmanuel.
Angelo Dundee.
Yeah.
Customato.
I don't know if it was Angelo and not Angelo's brother.
Mm.
Mm. Why do you say that?
Because Angelo's brother was...
real mind.
Yeah.
Mm.
Sometimes I say, I don't know if it's the coach. It may be the trainer. It may be the fighter, because the fighter's so talented, it makes the coach look good.
Well, I believe that sometimes, too. You know, yeah, you have to have a good pupil.
Yeah.
You know?
It works hand in hand.
Yeah.
It works.
So you're heading to New York June 10th? You're going to work the corner of Ronald Cruz? I always call him by mistake. What do I call him? Ron Jeremy. he's fighting Xander Zayas. Big fight. Have you studied Zayas? You know what you're up against? Talented kid?
Because this is not my end. I condition him and stuff like that. So I try to stay out of everybody else's.
Smart. That's the good way to survive.
Business, because I don't want to.
Step on toes.
A lot of people do that, end up being cut. So you're smart.
Yes, of course.
Yeah, so.
I'm Ellie Secback, Ellie Secback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Secback reporting.